Hi, Sandlander. We're out here at the corner of Thornton and Alvarado. For decades, this dip has caused cars to stop in the middle of the intersection for fear of bottoming out. Your public works team has done a great job of repairing, resurfacing, leveling it slightly so that it's still slowing down traffic, but not causing cars to bottom out. Thank you for your support. Follow us on social media to learn about more changes that are happening in our city to make it brighter and better.